Hey guys, all right, let me get my music going and get my stuff shared where I need it to be shared to. I hope y'all are all having a good day. A good day.
This is Ashley McBride. Okay, One Night Standards was originally a song called Airport Hotel that I started writing with my buddy Nicolette Hayford. Right. And while we were talking about a one night stand,
hey Bruce and Lisa,
we got to a point in the song where we felt that saying the words Airport Hotel was going to pay off. So we put the song down. And the next time we get together to write, we were
My thing's on Pandora. She's talking on this song, I guess. So that's song. What that's
and
all about.
I said, well, you know how it is at an airport hotel. There's only one nightstand in the room for a reason. It's a one night stander. And he said, it's a one night standard. That's the direction. That's what you guys were missing. And that's how we got there. This is actually.
If y'all jump on here, please share this to your personal page. And I will enter you in a chance to win a free piece of bling bling. Well, now it's just went silent. Let's see. If you're on here, say that you are. Now the music's going. Yay. Oh my gosh, this computer is so slow. Okay, hold on, y'all. If you get on here and you comment Troy down in the comments and you share this to your personal page, I'll enter you in a chance to win a free piece of jewelry. Hey, Heather. Hey, Sarah. Hold on, y'all. I got one more. Y'all had a good day. I'm good, Sarah. How are you doing? Okay. I've got it shared. Hey, Lakin. Alrighty. So, we'll go ahead and get started. So. Well, good. I'm glad, Sarah. You know, it's kind of funny with the things we talked about that day at the shop. I'm dealing with the same thing right now currently. So, yep. But you just got to take one day at a time, girlfriend. You're a beautiful and strong woman. So, yep. But, my name is Kendra Hadrick. I'm an independent paparazzi consultant. I sell $5 jewelry for men and women's. I do still have some men's jewelry, and I sell dollar kids jewelry. All of our jewelry is lead and nickel free. In the link of this, in the description with this video, there's a postable link. If you've never shopped with me before after this live, please fill that out because I will need your information to ship to you if you're a shipping customer, or to email you, because I send all my invoices via email through Square. I will invoice right after this live. Invoices are due within, within 24 hours. I charge a $4 flat rate shipping fee. It doesn't matter if you get a free piece, one piece, 20 pieces, it is $4, okay? If you've already shopped this week with me and you've done paid for shipping, I will not charge you for shipping again. Hey, Mama. It was a beautiful day outside. I've been cooped up all day inside because I've been packing and unpacking fall and summer clothes. Joy. I live in a really old farmhouse, and it's got like closets the size of this phone screen. I can't even fit all my clothes in the closet, so that's what I've been doing all day. Sarah, I said everything that we talked about the salon that day, you know, you never know what somebody else is going through, and I'm kind of dealing with the same thing right now in my life, and I just want to tell you, you're a beautiful and strong woman, and just keep your chin up, girl, okay? All right, okay, Mama and Heather, I will put y'all in. Make sure I got my drawing. Oops, no, I do not have it cleared out. Okay. Mama and Heather. And I do have some new jewelry in tonight. I had a box come yesterday, and some of it was wall drops that I did. So some of y'all already have baskets with claim pieces in it, okay? But yes, if y'all please share this and comment Troy, share it to your personal page. Don't share it to yard sale groups, marketplace, or any groups that you're not the admin of. And please don't do a watch group because I will not be able to see your comments, okay? Yes, Sarah. I'd love that. We can always go grab lunch or coffee or something, yeah. Yep, us girls gotta stick together. But you can always talk to me about anything, girl. I'm always here to listen. But we'll give it just a few more minutes. So for the month of November, Paparazzi is doing a customer appreciation month. If you shop my personal website, which that link is in the description with this video, if you order $35 or more jewelry, you will get a free necklace, a free diamond necklace. It's so beautiful. So they are giving away a free necklace to every customer. Hey, Robin. Robin, I wasn't at the shop today. I was packing and unpacking fall clothes. But I will try to get up with you this weekend if y'all ain't busy to get you your necklace. I'll have the kids this weekend, and I will try to get up with you, and maybe y'all can see the kids or something. But, all right, Sarah, I got it. But, all righty, so, hey, Jennifer. Y'all, Jennifer, if you share this, comment Troy, and I'll enter you in a chance to win a free piece of jewelry. Oh, me. So, my hair looks like a hot mess today, y'all, so y'all just ignore it. They talk like it's supposed to be pretty this weekend. I'm thinking about taking the kids. I hope it's still open. I need to check if it is to the farm in Dobson on Saturday. I think they'll like that a lot. That's my plans. So. Yep. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and get started, y'all. And y'all just share for me. Oh, let me enter Jennifer in real quick. Alrighty. Well, thank you, Heather. Thank you. Okay. So, I'm going to start off with my men's ring. I only have two of them left. Our men's rings are made flush. it doesn't drop down into like the band like the women's ring does, but it is still elastic. It's still a stretchy ring. But this is men's R1, and it's that silver trident ring. So you can say men's R1. And then I have men's R2, and it's the gold chain link. It's R2. Okay. All right. So from rings, I've got, this is the women's ring. It is a thin silver stretchy, and you got your four purple beads. I have two of these left, and this one is going to be R1. R1. And then I have the thick bronze, and it's this bronze shiny flower ring. I have two of these, and it's going to be R2. R2. And then if you like big statement rings, I have this thick silver stretchy with the crackled white stone. I'm not using my fish lens because it causes glare. But it's got white crackled stone. I have three of these, and it will be R3. And then I have this thick silver stretchy. It's a one and done. It's got the yellow acrylic gem in the middle of it. It's a good Southwestern style. And it's going to be R4. R4. All right, and then I have this thick gold, and it's got that pretty opal moonstone. It is a larger statement ring. I've got three in the gold. It's going to be R5, and then you can say R5 gold, or you can say R5 silver, and I've got four of it in the silver. It's that real pretty opal moonstone in the middle. So R5 gold or R5 silver. And then I have the little thin bronze stretchy ring with the bronze tri-band. You got your bead, your golden rhinestones, and then the smooth. I've got two of these. And you can say R6. This next one, it's a one and done also. It's bronze, but it's a more of a formal ring. You've got that golden rhinestone knotted look. And it's going to be R7. And it's a one and done. Next, if you love turquoise, this is a copper ring. And then it's got that crackled turquoise in the middle. And then your turquoise acrylic beads all the way around. It's going to be R8. R8. It's a one and done. It's a good statement ring. The next ring I have, it's a good fall ring, or Southwestern. It's going to be R9. It's a thick silver stretchy, and then it's got that translucent olive green gem. Next ring I have, it's more of a formal ring. It's going to be R10. It's a thick silver, and you got your black leaves with your silver leaves with diamonds on it. It's going to be R10. Then another good statement ring. This is a good fall time ring. It's this thick gold with that gold plated disc with the linear etching into it. It's going to be R11. I've got one of these left. This was a hot seller. It's a thick bronze with that shimmery bronze flower. It's going to be R12. It's one and done. It's my last one. Then I've got a thin silver. This is a good Christmas ring. It's a one and done as well. I sold a bunch of these with that pretty green gem acrylic with the rhinestones all around it. It's going to be R13. R13. This is a very pretty ring, a very old Hollywood glam look. The next ring I have, it's also a turquoise ring. It's a one and done, and it's a thick silver with that vertical crackled turquoise stone. It's going to be R14. And then I have this thin silver and the neon yellow. And then that middle prism has the smoke stone in it. It's going to be R16. Right, hold on. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. No, this is R15. My bad, y'all. R15. The yellow ring. And then the last ring I have, it's another good fall statement ring. It's the thick silver with that olive green crackled stone in the middle. And it's going to be, Lord, y'all help me. 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 16. Y'all, I've been so scattered brain, I don't know if I'm coming or going. Okay, so that's all my rings. Okay, so I'm going to start with some of the earrings I got in, okay? Okay. These are going to be 52. These are post back, and they're your gold triangle, and then it kind of has this little ledge on the bottom of it. Very geometric, very trendy. I have four of these, and these are going to be 52. The next set of earrings that I have, and some of y'all have these in a basket. I've got three of these left. They're hoops. They're post back. And they're that gunmetal. And see, they've got that hammered textured, and then they've got like a spiral textured in them. These are going to be 85, and I've got three of these left. I've got three, y'all. Sorry. All right. This next pair. Oh, 52. Let me make sure you don't have those, Mama. No, you don't. Okay. So I've got three left of 52. This next pair I have is, okay, is these fishback hook. They're going to be 86. They've got your translucent pastel pink, that baby pink with the diamonds up right above it. Very formal piece. I have two of these left, number 86. Very Princess Diana, number 86. I got two of them. All right, next I have these post back, and they're number 92. These are those, I've had these before, that cluster of black gems. They can be very like glam, old Hollywood glam, or you can even give them kind of like a rocker edgy look. Number 92. Mama, you want a pair of 86? All right, I got you, Mama. All right, this next pair, I have this pair, and it has become a favorite of mine. I absolutely love these. These are going to be number 6. They're your fishback hook. And they've got these textured gray acrylic beads. It's got a little bit of shimmer to it. And they are super lightweight. I love these. I've got one pair left. Number 6. They go with anything and everything. And I just dropped them. But yes, they go with anything and everything. And so lightweight. Next pair I have, these are fishback hook. I've got two of these left. This is number 80. These were called a Majestic Moonchild, and it's kind of looks like they got Roman numerals in them, but it's not. It's just etching. But I thought these were really cool looking. Very different and unique. I've got two of these left. This next pair of earrings I have actually goes with that big statement white crackled stone ring. It's going to be number 11, and it's the white crackled stone and the teardrop, and then this smooth acrylic stone. And it's going to be, I've got two of them, and it's number 11. Number 11, very cute. If you like that crackled stone look, these are for you. This next pair I've got, I love these. They're going to be number 13. I have three of them. They're your fishback hook, and they're that metallic bronze. Look at all that detail in them. I've got three pairs of these left, number 13. This next pair I have, I've got four of these, number 45. They're your metallic bronze. They're postback. They're lightweight. They've got that wonky hammer textured shape to them. And I've got four of these left, 45. Heather, you want 11? All right. I thought you would like those, Heather. All right, so I've got one pair of 11 left. One pair of 11 left. Those in there for you, Heather. Okay, next pair, if you like really big bling blingy hoops, these are the ones that I really like. These are going to be 47. They're post back, and they're that silver twisted braided. You got two braids. They're very lightweight, and I've got three of these left. Three of them left. That's what they'd look like. But 47. I've got three of them left. Even better, our tubes are 100% recyclable. These next ones, now these are the ones that's like J-Lo on the block, y'all. You're welcome, Heather. Thank you. These are number 44. And I've got four of these. They're that, and they're lightweight. They're post-back. And then they've got kind of like this metal etching into them on the side. And on the inside of the hoop, and super lightweight. Number 44. Number 44. Jennifer, you want a pair of 47? All right. Let me get you a pair. All right, Jennifer. Alright, next, do I already have 47? I don't know because I mailed your stuff off, Jennifer. I don't remember. I'm thinking you did buy a pair of hoops. You should have your stuff by tomorrow, I would think. I'll hold off. I'll put them to the side in case you don't. You should get your stuff in the mail. If you didn't get it today, you should get it tomorrow. And let me know if they're in your package or not, okay? If they ain't, I'll hold that pair for you. But I'm wanting to say, now that I think about it, that you did buy a set of hoops for me. And I think it was those. But double check to make sure when you get your stuff and let me know. This next pair is 97. They're post back. And it's that, you got like this silver square. And then you got that smoke square in the middle. Number 97. Number 97. They're a one and done. This next pair I have, I love these. These would be good for like New Year's. They're post-backed, super lightweight, number 30. These are going to be your streamers, and they're solid. They're connected up here. So you got your two rectangles with your diamonds, and then that silver metal tassel. And then this next pair, these are a good Christmas pair. This is my last pair in these. I've sold a bunch of these. Number 10, they're a fishback hook, and you got them ruby gems, and they're lightweight. I bought a pair for myself, number 10. I love these. They're one and done because I've sold most all of them out. And this is another one and done pair. This is the last of my earrings, y'all. It's another hoop. It's number 60, and they are post back, and it's that copper braided hoop. Very lightweight. Number 60. Number 60. And they're one and done. Hey, Jamie. Moving on. Okay. Alright. I'm doing my hair clips. This is number 67. It's that hot pink textured pom-pom with the alligator clasp. Number 67. It's a one and done. And then the only other hair clip I have is... And our hair clips are $5 as well. Let me make sure I don't have any more of these. Nope. This is one and done also, y'all. This is a one and done. This is my newest one. And it's like a 2-for-1. This one's going to be 23. Oh. And it's your rose. It's kind of got that felt feeling to it. And it's two of them. And it's a smaller alligator clasp with the grippers on it. Number 23. And it's a one and done. All right, this next one I have, I've got three of these. These are, I'm gonna show it to you real quick. It's two stretchy bracelets, but it's hooked into one, into this white rose. It's that shimmer pink. I've got three of these. This is gonna be number 40, number 40. I've got three of them, and it's a stretchy bracelet. My cards keep popping off, y'all. All right, next. All right. I've got two of these left, two of these. It's going to be number 4. It's that metallic copper, and it moves. That's how you would unhook it. You would push down on it, pull it up. And then you just put it back. And then it's got these three cute little charms on it. And they're called something dandelion. But you've got your dandelion and then the little dandelion flowers, the petals flying off. You know how you see that tattoo of the little dandelion weed and there's black and then the little things are flying off? That's exactly what these charms are. So I've got two of these left, super cute, number 4, super trendy. All right, this next one, I've got one of each left. I got one in pink, one in red. We're gonna give it a number. It's gonna be 39. I'll show it to you. This is that rock candy bracelet. Here's the hot pink, and then here's the red. And you've got your gunmetal beads in there and gunmetal beads in here. So you can say 39 red or 39 pink. I've got one of each left. And then next I have is this bracelet. It's got the little 2-inch extender. It's a lobster claw clasp and it reminds me of seashells. It just does. It's a one and done and it's gonna be 26. 26. Next, I only have one of these left. It's a one and done. I've sold a bunch of these. It's another stretchy. This is a good stackable. You got your silver, then you have the cream with the silver and your infinity symbol, and then just a cream and silver bead that alternates. Hey, Ashley, it's going to be number 48. This is a good stackable. Like, you could stack it with these. That's what I've done. Like, this orange, silver, and big silver came together, but then this is a crackled turquoise with a feather, and I just paired them together. And then this side, these all came together, but this would be a good stackable, number 48. Hey, Casey. Y'all share this to your personal page and comment Troy down in the comments. I'll enter you a chance to win a free piece of jewelry. Next, I absolutely love this. I've got two of these left. It's stretchy, and it's kind of got these beads that look like a flower. How are you doing, Casey? And it's going to be 98, and I've got two of them left. Love this. This is a good bracelet to go with anything, any time of the year. All right, next I'm going to show in a set. You don't have to buy in a set. Yeah, I'm doing good. All right, Casey, thank you for sharing. I'll enter you in. Is this set. This is a Blockbuster set. You got your necklace, you got these big black acrylic earrings, and then it drops down into all these tassels. You got a chunky chain, black and white gems, you got a silver heart. But this is, one of them's called Break a Leg, and then the other one's called Lights, Camera, Action. But the bracelet is stretchy, and it's got all these tassels as well. So, I don't know which one's called which, but I just do know that's the names. So this one is going to be 25, and I've got two of each left. So you can say 25 set, or you can say 25 necklace, or 25 bracelet. I've sold a bunch of these, but I've got two sets of each left. So if you buy the set, it's $10, or if you can buy individually, it's $5 a piece. The next piece I have, I've got three of these left. It's a good Christmas piece, but it's your green pearl with this silver clasp with diamonds on each side because it's two beads. I've got three of these left, 54. Good Christmas piece. All right, next, this is a good statement piece. I don't think it's necessarily a Blockbuster, but it's one of my favorite pieces. And it goes with a white t-shirt really good. But it's going to be number two. It's that gunmetal. Okay, Jennifer, I got you for the necklace. I'll get it in just a second. But you got these symmetrical, textured, like wonky shapes. And then the earrings are made the same way. But I have one of these left. I have sold a ton of these. Number two. This is one of my new favorite necklaces I wear. All right, Jennifer, you want a necklace in 25. All right, hold on. Okay. All right, next, this is a one and done. It's a tribal piece also. Put it on the display. Has a lot of design and detail in it. It's a short necklace. And the earrings are them long bronze metallic teardrop earrings. It's going to be 29. 29. Next, you got these translucent copper gems that are defaced all the way across. You got your 2-inch chain extender, and then you've got all these different textures of chains with the same translucent gems throughout it. I think actually the necklace is on here backwards because you might be able to see it. Well, I just made it even worse. Hold on, y'all. Let me get this fringe just right, because if not, it's going to bother me. I love this piece. But see, there you go. All the different texture chains. It's a one and done, and it's going to be number one. Number one. All right, this is my last one in this piece. It's a blockbuster. You got your gold earrings, and then this is another one that goes good with like a solid print top. Oh, hold on. This is the one that's backwards on the tab. Or like just a solid print top or just a simple tee. It's got all these metal etchings and golden rhinestones throughout it. It's a blockbuster piece. It's going to be number 35. Number 35. All right, next I've got two of these. You got your pink acrylic beads with this beautiful gold chain, and then you've got your hot pink beads and your translucent gem acrylics. This is going to be number 78. Number 78. I've got two of them. All right, next, I have a bunch of red coming up. These are great for Christmas. You got this red acrylic bead. You got your silver chain with your silver loops with your red acrylics. This is a one and done piece, and it's going to be number 70. Number 70. The next piece, I have two in it. Let me grab a card. Grab two of them. But I love this piece. This is a good Christmas or Valentine's. It's going to be number 96, but you got these red shimmer pearls with silver beads. You got your heart charms, your pearl charms. You even got a little vintage key, and then it's the red pearl shimmer earrings. I've got two of these left, so number 96. Number 96. I've sold a bunch of these. All right, this next one, I've got two of it. It's your red and your silver chain, and then it drops down this cascading waterfall of your red beads with your silver beads. It's gonna be 32, and I've got two of these. This is a great Christmas piece also. 32. Let's see, Jennifer, you want 96. All right. All right, girlfriend, I got you for 96. All right, so I got one left in 96, y'all. One left. Next is these gray prism acrylic gems with the same acrylic gray prisms with this fringe, the silver chain fringe. It's a one and done, and this would look great with just a plain white tee. Or a black top, 94. I would wear it with a plain white tee, though. That's just more my style. But I would wear a black, too. I wear a lot of black from doing hair. All right, next. This is another blockbuster piece. If you love turquoise, you got your crackled turquoise stone. I love how this is made. I love how the silver is made. And then you've got your crackled turquoise. This one's called River Rod, and I've got two of them left. Two of these left, and it's going to be 22. 22. I have this piece. I love this piece. I've sold a bunch in it. All right, next is this lemon lime acrylic, and then it drops down this cascading waterfall of the lemon lime acrylic beads, and then that metal bar has some metal etching into it, and then the back of it is even stippled. So it's going to be, it's a one and done, and it's going to be 42. One and done. All right, I'm going to move on. Well, I got a couple more new short necklaces to show. Okay. This one is a one and done. If you love really dainty stuff, here's this metallic copper. You got that dainty chain with the beads. And then it drops down into this simple little twig. This is the one I call a twiggy necklace. And then you've got your tassels with the beads in it. And it's got the 2-inch extender. It's a one and done. And it's going to be number 84. 84. Alright, next. This is your crackled gray. It's a cylinder. Or not, like a prism cylinder. And then you've got these, the same shape. And they're all crackled gray with your silver beads. This is a new necklace. It's a one and done. And it's going to be number 14. 14. Let's see. Mama, you want 84? Okay. Alright, 84 is gone. Okie doke. Next necklace, I have three of these. This would go great with those, with that pearl stretchy bracelet with the white rose, or those silver earrings with the pink gems on it that I said was very Princess Di. I should have showed it as a set. I just wasn't thinking. But you've got your pink shimmer, and then it's got three different tiers. The short tier has three pink pearls, and then you have a medium tier. Hold on. Yes, you have that medium tier, and then you have the long tier. Very dainty, very simple. I don't know. It's like it's... Hold on, y'all. Here we go. Oh, my gosh. Hold on, y'all. It's all tangled. But, yes, it's three separate pieces. You know what? Jennifer, you want 14? Let me take another one out of the pack. Because this one, it's gotten kind of tangled. I'll have to untangle it. All right, Jennifer, I'll get you. But I just wanted to show y'all this one on a display. And then I'll give it a number. I know y'all are probably like waiting. But super dainty, very elegant. I've got three of these. And it's going to be number 17. Number 17. Mama. I don't know. I don't know if you do. You don't have it in a basket. No. All right, Jennifer, you wanted 14. Now, Mama, you got the earrings that I was talking about. I'll show y'all. These were the earrings I was talking about, and I think I still got one pair. These were the earrings that I would say that would go good with that necklace. They were number 86, and I only have one left. These were the earrings you got, Mama. And then the bracelet that I was saying that would go good with it was number 40. I've got three of them left. It was a stretchy pink pearl with the white flower. That would go good with that number 17 that I just showed. I'm Luke Holmes, and I was one of the songs from my new album. To hear more of my music, tap the button. All right, next. This is a new piece. I love this piece. If you like rose gold, Mommy, you want one of 17. All righty. Got you. All right, so I got two left and 17, y'all. Two left. All right, let me show you the earrings first in this piece. I've got two of these left. Some of these are in some people's baskets already. But you got your hammered. Well, this earrings want to be, it's on that packaging weird. But you got these hammered textured medallions. And then they're kind of like scalloped on the inside, like scooped in, they're divoted, But then you got all this texture and stippling, and it's rose gold. And it's, I've got two of these. This is a good statement piece. It's going to be 16. 16. Yeah, I knew you had that bracelet, Mama. I knew you had it. All right, this next piece I have, it's a blockbuster. It's called a Golden Spell, and it's that wonky, wavy gold. And it's textured earring, and then you got two gold chains, and then it drops down to all these different size and textured loops. Love this piece. It also comes in silver, but I sold out of it, but I'm pretty sure it's still available on my website. But it's number 3, and it's a one and done. Alright, so this next set, these are all going to be blockbuster pieces. And I'm going to give it a number, and then y'all will just say the number and the color. Let's see, Mama, you want it? Let me make sure you ain't already got 16 on. No, you don't. Okay, Mama, you want 16? Alright, so I got one left of 16, y'all. One left of 16. Alright, so this next, these are blockbuster. They're my satin necklaces. The good thing about these is they're super lightweight and you can tie them to however short or long. I've got one in the pink, the baby pink or pastel pink, and then it drops down into three different, let me put my friend down. But like if I was to put it over, this is probably like at the longest length, but you can tighten it. But see, it drops into three different chains. And you've got your pearls, and the middle is a silver textured chain, and then your different size pearls on that bottom with the chunky silver beads. I've got one of these left, and this one is going to, okay, remember, these next few, they're all going to have the same number. I've got 82. There's one in the pink, so if you want pink, you can say 82 pink. Sidetrack. Okay, if you want it in the brown, you can say 82 brown. I've got two of the brown left. I have the ivory. It's a very popular one because you can about wear it with anything. But I've got two of the ivory left. So you can say 82 ivory. Or I've got one in black left. It's popular also. And it's got that gray shimmer, that smoke shimmer pearl. But this is the black. And you can say 82 black, and there's only one of it left. All right, so all those, the satin necklaces are one number, 82, and then you can comment whatever color. These scarf necklaces, I'm going to do the same thing for them. These are those necklaces you can wear multiple ways. This is the silver. It's 21. You got your chunky tassel. I've got three of the silver left. This is the silver. I absolutely love it. You can loop it one time, loop it like it is, do top knots, nautical knots, waist belt, headband, boot wrap, wrap it around your arm. There's versatile ways, things you can do with this. But I've got three in the silver, so if you want it, you would say 21 silver. And then I've got three in the gunmetal. This is the gunmetal scarf. Oh. This is the gunmetal. I love the gunmetal too. And it looks like it's a heavy necklace, but it's not. And it drops down to these tassels. Super lightweight. This is three in the gunmetal. Or 21, but three of them. And then I've got one left in the gold. This is the gold. Gosh, I keep turning the card around. But this is the gold. I've only got one left in the gold. So you can say 21 silver, 21 gunmetal, or 21 gold. And then I have this long, dainty necklace. Hold on, let me grab a card. It'll all fall into my box. It's going to be number 20. You got that dainty tassel. You got your 2-inch extender, the long dainty chain, and then this wavy leaf. Just a very simplistic, dainty, long necklace. This is a good fall piece. This would look good with black, like a black blouse and slacks, a black cotton dress or a long dress. Number 20. It's one. And then the wooden beaded necklace. This is the one that's called Summer Breezin', and it's the bright blue glazed wooden beads. Very lightweight. It's going to be number 46. Number 46. And that is pretty much it. Wait a minute. Let me show these. Yeah, that's pretty much it. All I'm going to show for tonight. Oh, wait a minute. Let me show these clip-ons. Well, hold on. I'll just show these two. These are clip-ons, but even if you have your ears pierced, you don't have to wear them as a clip-on. You can wear them as a brooch. That's what most women buy these for, is a brooch or pocketbook bling, boot bling, hair clips. But this one's going to be number 33. It's that beautiful black defaced gem teardrop with your diamonds. And these don't pinch your ears. They're very lightweight. This, or if you have one of our 3-wrap chokers, you can wear as a charm on your choker. But that, I have that one. And then I've got this one. This would look good with a pretty like tan brown leather purse to clip on it for a pocketbook bling. You've got like that bronze medallion or flower, whatever you want to call it. It's going to be number 12. And I've got one of them left. One of them left. And then let me show y'all what men's jewelry I have left. I ain't got much. But I have this metallic copper bracelet. This is a men's bracelet. But I mean, it could be unisex. Either or could wear it. Yeah, I've already showed rings and earrings. You'll have to go back and watch the, when I get done, you can watch the replay, Casey. And if you see any that you want, just screenshot it and send it to me in a message. I usually always start off with rings and earrings. But this one, this is a men's bracelet. It's going to be 66. 66. And they're $5 as well. And then I like this necklace. It is a heavier necklace. This is a good like biker necklace. But it's that thick silver chain. I do like this necklace. This has like that Brantley Gilbert vibe, y'all. Everybody knows he's my sweetheart. Number 49. He just doesn't know he's my sweetheart. That's what Bella says when she has a boyfriend at school. She's like, he just doesn't know he's my boyfriend, Mommy. I'm like, oh, okay. I'll just be a little bit of a stage 5 clinger then and a stalker, but that's okay. But no, I love Brantley Gilbert. So then I have this gold necklace. It's really cool how it's made. It's like this, it's a smooth box-like chain. But, and it's got the 2-inch extender as well. But this is a men's necklace. And it's going to be number 55. Number 55 is this one. And then the last necklace I have for men's is the gold, like, braided double loop chain. This is a really pretty piece. Very lightweight. It's going to be number 18. Number 18. And it's a little bit of a shorter necklace. But it's a men's. And like I said, I say these are men's because they do come from the Uniquely Urban line, which is predominantly men's, but they can be unisex. I mean, any of it really can be unisex. You just wear whatever floats your boat. And then I'll show this piece. This is the only Z piece I have left. This is a $25 piece. This is the one, I call it the peacock, because it's blue. It looks black, but it's a very dark blue cluster of shimmery like prism gems. And let me show you the back. It's got this beautiful gunmetal chain mesh. But now this Z, like a lot of our Z pieces are more meant for like special events. But now this one, I'm not saying you can't wear it to a special event, but now this is one of the Z pieces I would wear like on the daily. Because it's not like too over the top, but I mean, it's more over the top than some of our regular necklaces, but some of the Z pieces are very, very loud and blingy that you probably wouldn't wear on it every day. But this one is a more of a go-to Z piece, but they're $25 our Z pieces. But this one is $38. I'm hoping to be able to get some more Z pieces in soon. There's a real pretty pearl one that came out, and I wanted it. It's a long, like, just clusters of pearls, like, chain. Like, they're kind of made like the satin necklace, but it starts with your tears up here and just cascades all the way down, and it sold out the first day it came out. But the Z pieces, they'll bring back out. We don't know when. It's not like with our regular jewelry that once it's sold out, it's gone, but it sold out the first day. And I figured it would because everybody loves pearls. But I figured that one would. I'm going to show kids jewelry real quick. All the kids jewelry is $1. I have these rings left. These are $1. And you can wear these as toe rings too. I mean, I have women, or if you got small fingers, wear it on your pinky. But you got this heart glitter star. You got your red, your white, your orange, and your blue. And all the kids' rings are made like those adjustable, squeezable rings, or you can stretch them. So with this one, you can just say like pink star, red star, white star, orange star, blue star, and I'll know what you're talking about. And they're $1. And then the next set of rings I have are little animal puppy dog faces. You got your little bulldog. He's got the white face with the brown ears and spot. I got two of them. You got a white poodle, a little orange brown like schnauzer. And then you got, this is the one I call a Snoopy dog, or the little rascals dog. It's got the black ears with the white. Hey, Amanda. So you can say Snoopy dog, schnauzer, poodle, or bulldog. And they're $1 a piece. And then the earrings I have in kids that I have left, they're all post-spac, but are these heart-shaped blue glitter earrings. Hey, Lydia, you're just catching the tail end of it, girlfriend. And then I have these silver ones that are post-spac with the diamonds up top. I've got two or three in the silver. I think I've only got two in the silver left. And then I've got three in the gold. So you can just say silver earring, gold earring, blue heart earring. But that is pretty much it, y'all. That is pretty much it. That's all I've got. I've got some more boxes coming in tomorrow. Like I said, this weekend, this Saturday, we may do a pop-up live. I'll post it. If we are, I'll ask the kids because they usually want to help. Fingers crossed it won't be a catastrophe. But, but yeah, so I may do a pop-up live Saturday night. We'll just have to wait and see. Oh no, well, I didn't send out any invites either, which normally I don't invite you because you're already on here. You didn't really miss a whole lot. I mean, I have some new pieces. Just go back and watch the replay and then message me, take screenshots and message me. I did have some stuff come in though, I think for you, Lydia, that you had claimed. Let me see. No, actually, never mind, Lydia. No, you do not have a basket. You do not have a basket. So, for those of you that have already shopped Casey, I know you've never bought anything from me before, but if you decide to, in the description with this video, there's a postable link. Please fill it out. That way I have your shipping info, and I mean, you're local, so that was another thing I was going to say. If you're local to me, you can come pick up the salon, or I will deliver. If not, I will ship it. It's $4, but give me your address anyways, but I definitely need that email, because that's how I'll invoice you, is through your email, and it'll be from Square. But I'll give you time to watch your replay, Casey, but the rest of y'all that's already got baskets from either claimed pieces or from the live tonight, I will send out an invoice. And I won't probably send it immediately. I'll give y'all a little time. I'll probably invoice in about an hour. But, alrighty, y'all. Well, that's it. I'm going to do the drawing, okay? Now, how the drawing works is if you already got a basket with me that's got stuff in it, I'll give you one of them pieces for free. If you don't have a basket with me, just message me after this live. Let me know what piece of jewelry you would like, and you can have it for free. So let me see who won. Mama, you won. You won, Mama. So you won, Mama. I know you're still on there, so you won. Is she still on here? Oh, y'all, I forgot to show these. Holy crap, y'all, I'm telling y'all, I'm losing my mind. Let me show these real quick. This is unisex. A man or a woman can wear. It's your little pull cord with your white leather and brown suede braided. I've got three of these. So you can just say white and brown bracelet. I've got three of them. And then I have this thick, wide brown leather wrap. It's a three snapper. You can just say wide leather wrap if you want it. Then I have this orange buckle. It's three snaps. You can say just orange buckle wrap. And then I have well, hold on, y'all. I have this one. This is a unisex one. It's your brown leather with that white yarn. I've got three of these. Super soft. So you can just say, Mommy, you won. And then I forgot to show these. You won, Mama. So, and then I have these white, this one. You can just say white and tan bracelet if you want that one. Then I have the hot pink one. With the crystal and rhinestones. It's a two snapper. I've got one of these. You can just say hot pink. Then I've got, it's a thicker one, a white one. That's a two snapper. You can just say white wrap. And then this one, I have this piece. And it's a unisex piece also. I need to open it. I must have, the one I had open, sold it. But I have this piece. It's brown leather. For this one, you can just say thin leather. I have this one.
Hold on, I'll show it to y'all.
But you got your blue, or no, that's gray, with your white yarn and that metallic copper. And then it's a three snapper. I have this piece. So this one, you can just say thin tan leather. And I've got three of them. But,
yep. Okay, so that is officially everything, y'all. My bad. I'm sorry about that.
And I even got them sitting right in front of me on a chair. But yes, Mama, you won. But anyways, for y'all watch my replay to recap. Rings are the very first thing, then earrings, then short neck or bracelets, short necklaces, and then long necklaces. And then the men's, Z, and wraps, and kids. So, and if y'all just DM me screenshots of what you want, okay? Thank y'all for shopping tonight. I'm sorry you missed it, Lydia. But follow my page on Saturday. I'll post probably the afternoon if we do a pop-up live or not that night with the kiddos. All right, y'all. Well, I will talk to y'all later. I love y'all. God bless. I hope y'all have a wonderful Thursday night and a great Friday. Bye.